right, go for the kill. Go for the kill. Go for the kill. Go for the kill. Kill. Kill it. Throw that hook. Throw that hook. Cross hook. Cross hook. Cross hook.
All three judges have this bout. So you got anybody to thank in your training camp?
Yeah, I got this guy right here. I got my aunt here as well. I got Tracy, which is her husband. I got my friend Jordan Hilton. I'm my girlfriend, which is my friend Jordan Hilton. So,
it's Jesse.
We expect to see you again out here.
I hope so.
I wish you had the gas, bro. You could have killed this guy. But hey, it was a war. It was a war, right? Good job for your first fight.
I need one of his ice up here.
Huh?
Ice all up in here.
No, we need to go grab the ice right now.
Damn, that was a war, man.
We need a little gas in the tank. That's all we needed is. Just, we need a little gas. Yeah, he's okay.
Sure looks a lot worse.
Do you have another little thing that we can
find out?
Can he get down where he can put all the ice on his head? Can use some over his mouth too. There you go, there you go. Okay. Any trouble, I'm gonna be out there. You come get me. Okay?
Thank you.
Ice. Smith, Larry Smith.
Thank you.
Water. Get him hydrated.
Feeling okay?
Oh, stop. Right? You gotta let me do this. It's gonna hurt.
Yeah, it's really big.
It's gonna hurt.
It's really big.
Dude, you gotta let me do this. Capono. Capono, lift up your head. I gotta do this. Believe me. Hey, it was a fucking war. Don't worry about it, alright? He's gonna be fine. He
says he wants it on his mouth.
Lift up your head. It's going away right now. Believe me, it's going away.
Hey, you know that was a booster call. Because he's from here.
It is what it is. Don't let it go to the judges. We can't change it now, so.
Just him.
I thought he was gonna fuck the job, right? But
hey.
I can't see myself. So.
Don't worry.
I thought it was good.
Let me see the eyes. What's that behind?
I thought your face is fucked up, dude.
Dude, my guy is fucking up.
He's in that
dinner
tonight, bro. You cut him up.
Sorry, guys.
Hey, you hey, don't be sorry.
You're okay, you're right.
Huh? That was good. Fucking three rounds.
You have. Yeah, don't be sorry. Lift up your head. Just lift up your head for me. It's gonna hurt. Just let me do this, alright?
It's going to. It's like huge.
Don't worry. Don't worry. You fucking did great. Don't worry about it.
No, you did like amazing. I feel like you blocked most of the knees that you threw.
No, it's just all. We'll worry about that later. Just
go see what happens.
Oh, Anthony.
That's it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You ready?
This is Jordan. He's right next to me, but can I have him call you back?
Just wait. I gotta finish this. Come on, lift up your head. Let me do this. Believe me, it was big. Just let me do this.
Who's his coach?
Hey.
You?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, how you doing over here?
I wanted to have a discussion with you too, because I'm also the chairman of the athletic commission, and your combatant took a shot of liquor before the fight started.
Oh.
So what that means is if you pitch a complaint with the athletic commission, he'll likely, the win will likely be overturned. Your combatant, his fight combatant, shot liquor before the fight, took a shot of liquor. While he was in the ring.
That's why he was.
So, what you wanted to do is Josh would help you out, get the paperwork, get the number, file a complaint, it'll be heard before the fight. As an aside, I mean, you guys should know better than that. Number one. Number two, we have these events, we try to hold to a higher standard. And if you're going to do that, look, this field's going to fight for it, ever. So that's what happens in the U.S. The guy that gave him the shot, he's out of here forever. Anyway, tough guy, but, you know, it is what it is. It's not going to happen to you.
Thank you very much.